A dying whale also kills its family members when it dies. In fact, whenever a whale is washed ashore by the current of strong waves, it is unable to return to the sea. And when it dies, it sends a signal to its family members. Someone come to save him, and his family go to save him with his signal. But they also cannot go back because all the whales start dying one by one due to dehydration, internal injuries, and hit surfaces.